हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर दीपक देवकर, प्रैक्टिसिंग डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट एंड हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट सर्जन एट जयनगर बैंगलोर एट डर्मास्कल्प्ट स्किन एंड हेयर क्लिनिक. सो व्हेन आई शुड नॉट यूज मिनोक्सिडिल फॉर हेयर लॉस? मिनोक्सिडिल सॉल्यूशन कैन कॉज वेरियस साइड इफेक्ट्स एंड इट शुड नॉट बी यूज्ड इफ अ पर्सन इज अलर्जिक टू मिनोक्सिडिल. दिस कैन बी नोन आफ्टर 1 to 2 days. ऑल्सो इन सम पीपल दे गेट इमीडिएट इचिंग ऑफ द स्कैल्प ऑन द एग्जैक्ट एरिया वेयर दे हैव अप्लाइड. It starts with itching and the itching gets severe and red rashes can form on the scalp. It can spread on your ears, forehead, on the face and swelling may also happen. It is completely contraindicated to use minoxidil in a person who is having allergy. Minoxidil should not be used in a person having seborrheic dermatitis, that is a severe dandruff. If they are getting any boils or itching of the scalp, if the scalp is red, you should not use minoxidil. Psoriasis conditions, skin diseases like discoid lupus erythematosus, lichen planus, when they are in active stage of disease, minoxidil should not be used. Minoxidil is recommended only for male pattern baldness and female pattern hair loss for a long-term usage on a normal and healthy scalp. If your scalp is having any skin conditions, minoxidil should not be used. In children also, minoxidil is not suggested. Less than 18 years should not be used, and it should not be used in pregnant women or lactating women. It should not be used in men who are having cardiac problems, heart problems, or if they are on any medications beyond 65 years, it is not recommended to use. After consulting doctor, you can see the safety and then use minoxidil. Minoxidil also should not be used in combination with other medicines, like if you are using any Ayurvedic oil on the scalp and you are using minoxidil at the same time, it is not going to work because oil will form a layer on the scalp and avoid the absorption of minoxidil solution. So preferably apply minoxidil first and then after 4 hours gap, you can apply any oil on your scalp. Minoxidil should not be applied on other body areas, which is not recommended. You should not be using it on the face or on large surfaces of the body, which may cause other side effects. Minoxidil should also not be used in the first 2 weeks after your hair transplantation. And also avoid minoxidil usage for 10 days before the hair transplantation procedure. Thank you.